The owner of the brewery at Union Station, Chris Sirianni, reacting to the governor's latest restrictions, saying adjusting on a daily basis has been especially difficult. Sirianni says there should be some kind of penalty for businesses doing things wrong, also stating he doesn't know too many businesses that can run on 25% occupancy.
That's difficult. Luckily, we've had outdoor seating, and that's helped. But, going into fall, that's going to be a real detriment and, something that most businesses aren't going to be able to overcome.
Meanwhile, at Underdog BBQ in Mill Creek, they've expanded the outdoor seating area due to the pandemic. Inside, the dining area is cut in half, and sanitation efforts have been expanded. One manager telling us today, it's been tough trying to ensure customers are safe and also keeping the business afloat.
Every time you get a cutback, you wonder, is this going to be the one that pushes us over the edge where we just can't keep it afloat? But, I mean, a lot of the locals are definitely supporting us and still coming out.
And Flack saying the recent change to 25% capacity, which took effect today, won't hurt them for now, but she fears the county could move back to red.